Hi again. This is the 17th question in my series of difficult trivia questions, very cool trivia questions. And the question is it true that during the 1890s, both Harvard and Army were the first colleges to have animal mascots? Is that true? You know, that in the 1890s, Harvard and Army were the first colleges to have animal mascots. So, do you think about your answer? And the answer is false. The first colleges to have animal mascots were Yale and Navy. Yale with their well-known bulldog, and Navy had a goat. Yale's bulldog was called Handsome Dan, and Navy's goat was called Billy. So that was another difficult one.